So on the part of the local government unit, we did our best. Ang sa mga tao, hindi natin alam, siguro yan na lang ang kahuli-huliang araw nila. When I said Benguet Corporation, why the first place? Why did they allow these people to mine their abandoned mining tunnel? May kargaho po yun, kaya nainganyo yung mga tao na magmina doon sa abandoned mining tunnel ng Benguet na katabi yun ay yung building na yun. May security guard po ang Benguet Corporation surrounding this area. They will not allow any person to enter if they do not have any permission. So, can we see the picture now? Nagwardyahan po yun. Bakit nila inalaw na gamitin ang old building na yan? Bakit nila pinayagan na nagpatayo sila ng napakaraming shanties surrounding the building na yan? Yesterday, I heard the interview of the EBP of Benguet Corporation, Madam Montes, and he denied all those. But we can prove. The small-scale miners can state that what they are getting there may get passed on na may share ang Benguet Corporation.